beautiful song, folks. Oh, and yes, that song was Oh, What a Beautiful Morning from the famous movie Oklahoma. And we got a winner here, folks. His name is Frederick C. Wilberg. And he'll be the one who'll get that dinner out to Toll Tools. I hope he and his friend enjoys themselves. But right now, we're going to cut from the music and go right to the news. So here it is. Take it away, news.
Good evening. This is Ted Buster here with the news. First, we'll go with our local news. Here we are now at the Mario racetrack where we just had an accident. Mario and Yoshi went bumper to bumper and their tires fell off. But don't worry, nothing much though. They each got cut on their left knees. But don't worry, their mommies are taking care of them. And the carts are being pulled away into the cart garage, and everything will be okay soon. As a matter of fact, they said they're going to be repaired by noon. Anyway, then here we go to the weather. Take away, weather boy.
Okay, here we go with the weather.
With the local weather.
Here in Richmond, it is now 89 degrees and partly cloudy. But tomorrow is going to be different. Tonight it'll be 91 degrees and there'll be no rain. But it will be perfectly clear. And tomorrow it'll be 91 degrees and, well, perfectly sunny. But we're maybe due for a shower, though. There's a 30% chance. Back to you, Ted.
Okay, weather boy.
And now we're gonna go to a bank robbery that just happened right now. Take it away, Copter One. This is Copter One reporting live. In the chase scene, we're chasing the burglar from the who just escaped from the bank now with $5 million. I'm here with the bank manager, and I'm gonna get word from him on what he thinks about this. Tell me, Mr. Bank Manager, what do you think about this?
Well, I think it is very bad of this man to steal $5 million from my own bank. As a matter of fact, I'm offering a $1,000 reward to anybody who catches this criminal who's taking my $5 million.
Why not go give away a $5 million reward, you ask?
Well, we need the money, that's for sure. Anyway, that's all I have to say. I hope we catch him.
And there you have it, a word from our bank manager. Back to you, Ted.
Okay, you keep following that burglar now. By the way, did you get his license number?
Oh yeah, that's right. His license number is 3C54.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we also got a sports game to report before we go back to the music. We had a baseball game today in Chicago between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Chicago White Sox. And the Pittsburgh Pirates beat the White Sox with a difference of 3 points. This is unbelievable. 50-53 in the Pittsburgh Pirates' favor. Now, isn't that funny thing, though? All right, now we're going to go back to the music. Back to you, Christian Chandler. Okay, before we go back to the tunes, we're going to take a little commercial break right now. So just relax, and everything will be fine.
Everybody's on the lookout for Boomer, the flavor-blasted goldfish. He's most wanted for exploding goldfish with extra flavor all over, like extra cheddar and nacho. This little fish is armed with flavor and considered extremely delicious. Catch that blasted goldfish! And now there's a reward. You'll collect $1,000 savings bond if you find a toy Boomer and specially marked curtains. You can check this website for games and details. Will you be one of the lucky ones to catch that blasted goldfish?
All right, Higgins, time for some 101.
Uh-oh, time to go to my favorite place. Burger King.
The latest toys are on the move. To Burger King. Like Cruising Cousin Skeeter, the Allen Strain Spinning Pod, and the Wild Storm Darn Cozy. One inside every kids club meal you buy.
Good work. Let's just drop it anywhere. Whoopsies.
Tastes cool.
Hey, everybody.
What put into a brand new record? They go surfing turf.
22 tinky torch tunes like these.
Mad potatoes.
Bad bug, bad bug.
I like bananas because they have no bones.
Zorax got the room.
Mookalooka, holla water.
Specs Golf Surf and Turf is available on CD and cassette at Target.
Hey, let go of my pain!
CBS Destination Sunday. Sunday on National Geographic Explorer. Travel to Egypt to discover who built the pyramids. On National Geographic Explorer, Sunday, 7 Eastern, only on TBS Destination Sunday.
See, look at it. Look at Cal. What do you see?
Udders.
Say it. Say it with me.
Udders.
I don't have a problem saying the word udders.
And you know what?
Neither does Cal.
You see udders, don't you?
Star quality udders.
But why don't we look beyond the udders? Why don't we look behind the udders at the smart, funny, talented young lady with udders?
Cow and chicken, tonight at 8.
Others. Sometimes it helps if you repeat it.
Hey, welcome back to the tunes. You're listening to the station, everything KCWC. And right now we're going to play a little something for those who love video games. We're going to play the Mario Kart 64 theme. And because that theme is a short song, we're also going to throw in the Circuit Select song. And you know why we're throwing this in? Because Mario Kart 64 is a great game, and we happen to like it too. As a matter of fact, we even have it, and we played it. So take it away, Mario Kart 64.